Good evening. The state television company Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast. The coronavirus in Western Armenia. We are like orphaned children. The Armenians of their sin reveal their roots. Earthquake strikes Kharbert and Sevastopol provinces of Western Armenia. Short film by Ruken Tekesh Heverk was screened for free. NASA shared a photo of Hasan Cave. Turkey is expanding its measures without an order for containment or official quarantine. Discipline of the people living in Turkey and Western Armenia makes it possible to avoid any curfew linked to the coronavirus. However, there was a curfew in various parts of the occupied Western Armenia throughout 2019, when there was not even a word about coronavirus. The death toll in Turkey unfortunately now reaches 4 people and 359 people are infected. Western Armenia, being unique and affirming the sacred rule of the Garden of Eden, has so far not reported any infection or death due to the coronavirus, except for accidental death occurring for other reasons. However, since this day of the Armenian New Year and with the coming of spring after snow melt and rising temperature, activities in Western Armenia will only develop, even if tourism this year is a major blow to all countries in Western Armenia too. So we can advise our population in Western Armenia to stay alert and follow simple rules to prevent the spread of the virus. To maintain good health, you need to eat balanced and natural food, do regular physical and breathing exercises, and meditation. What is left of the Armenian heritage in Western Armenia? Who lives on our lands? Only Turks and Kurds or Armenian roots continue to sprout. Sputnik Armenia's Artilao special project tried to find the answers to these questions. The parents of Suat Dinler, a resident of one of the villages of Dersim, have accepted Alevi to survive the massacres. Suat is the most famous blacksmith in Dersim today. His works decorate the best houses in the area. We have always known that we have Armenian blood. We are Armenian. It is because of this that our family lives the most prosperous life in the village. We are able to create the best conditions, but what kind of spiritual life an Armenian should live? Forgive us, we don't know. I would like to know the traditions of blacksmithing in Armenia so that I can take and represent it to the people here, proudly as mine, my people and my roots, Suat tells. You can find the full article on our website. 2 earthquakes struck the Sivrija region of Kharbert, Western Armenia, with a magnitude of 5 and 3.6. The earthquakes are felt in the surrounding areas as well as in the center of Kharbert. An earthquake of 4.2 magnitude was registered in Sebastia. The earthquake was also felt in Tokat. According to preliminary data, there were no casualties, devastations, or injuries. Ruken Tekesh has released his first short movie Heverk for free because of the coronavirus. As a result of the virus outbreak, people spend most of their time at home, and on this occasion Tekesh made a decision that will delight movie lovers. The movie Heverk is available now for free on Facebook. The Heverk, which has been screened in over 200 festivals, was among the best short films at the 13th European Film Festival. The film, which sheds a light on Yazidi discrimination and persecution based on faith, highlights events in Mesopotamia's primary school and presents this social issue through the experience of school student Zela. Children living in Hasan Cave starred in a movie. NASA has shared the satellite images of 12,000-year-old Hasan Cave. It remained under the waters of the Ilisu Dam. The article, which highlights the devastating effect of the dam, recalled that the dam covers an area of 190 square kilometers. It is said that if the dam is completely filled, Hasan Cave will almost completely sink under the water and more than 70,000 people will leave their settlement. The article also mentions that water supplies to Syria and Iraq will decrease. The combination of two separate satellite images from February 22, 2019 to March 12, 2020 drew attention to the devastation in Hasan Cave. Now let us present to your attention a song by Nubat Hamid.
You
can find the whole version of the song in the official page of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.